The IJT is indigenously designed and developed by HAL to replace the aging Kiran aircraft fleet of the Indian Air Force, IAF. Hindustan Aeronautics Limited's, HAL, Indigenous Intermediate Jet Trainer, IJT, aircraft took a spin test in Bangalore, a HAL official said on Monday. The IJT will be playing a pivotal role in pilot training, general flying, navigations formation flying, instrument and cloud flying, basic air-to-ground and air-to-air weapon aiming, tactical flying and night flying, the official claimed. The flight was piloted by HAL's test pilots GP. Captain H. V. Thakur, RAID, and WG. Commander P. Awaste, RAID. During the first flight, initially the aircraft was taken through one-turn spin to the left and right-hand sides to test the spin characteristics, the official said. According to the statement released by the HAL, the spin testing of an aircraft is the most crucial phase of its flight testing. After the suitable design changes, the testing will be gradually progressed to assess the behavior of the aircraft till 6 turn spins to either side to meet the targeted requirement, the statement explained. The statement added, for spin test, HAL redesigned the aircraft by moving the vertical tail aft and extending the rudder surface. These changes for ensuring a satisfactory spin behavior required extensive redesign of the rear fuselage and the rudder. The official further added that the IJT has already been tested to its full envelope in terms of speed, altitude and load factor, G envelope, and has also been integrated with drop tanks as well as bombs. The changes have been incorporated into aircraft with the involvement and clearance from certification agencies at every stage. Post-modification, the two aircraft underwent significant flight tests to assess the general handling with the new configuration of fin and rudder, the statement claimed. The official also maintained that these aircraft have now been incorporated with the necessary safety devices, anti-spin parachute systems. The IJT will replace Kiran Jet Trainer aircraft in service with the AF for Stage 2 training of its pilots. IJT is fitted with AL-55I jet engines produced in-house at Engine Division Koraput. IJT incorporates the simplicity necessary for ease of conversion from basic piston trainer and the sophistication required for quick conversion to the complexities of an advanced jet trainer. The IJT's spin test assumes significance, as this project was grounded till April last year due to design flaws and series of mishaps.